kick steals. Swing, high, fly ball. This is going to be deep enough to score the first run. Hunter gets under. We'll see where he goes with it. He's going to try and just give it up to third. Nikoloff will hold there, and the run will come in. 2-1. Swing, ground ball, pass to Darian Williams and into right field. Colwick will score. Bullock will be held at third, and the Dock Spiders are going to tie this one up. An RBI single by Zeb Adrian. And a 2-1 pitch. Way over the head of Dunham. Bullock is hustling home. He slides in there. It is 2-1. Fond du Lac now for the Rapids in the pitch. Nikoloff, fly ball, right field. Adrian's going to go back. This should do it. And this ball game is going to be tied. And a run will move over to third as well. Here's the pitch. Swing, ground ball up the middle. Colwick can't get it. He boots it off his cleat. And the Raptors are going to send a run home. And it is 3-2. Pick over again. And it gets by Willis. Run will score. It is 3-3. Colwick's going to get the third. Charbonneau will hold him up. And the Dock Spiders have tied this game up. Kicks. He deals. Fuentes, line drive into right center field, and the Dock Spiders have taken the lead here back in the bottom of the seventh inning. 4-3 ball game. A 1-0 swing and a fly ball center field. That should be deep enough. Yes, it is. A sack fly. Listen, kids, you got to listen to me because I know what I'm talking about. That scores Aaron Anderson. It is 5-3. And now Max Chofi trying to get the save. 2-2, two outs, the pitch. Swing and a ground ball right side. It's a fair ball. Bullock will flip the Chofi, and the Dock Spiders win it. 5-3 victory here in Fond du Lac. As Chofi gets the save, Dreyer for the win, and Aaron Anderson coming up on the post-game interview.